I came across a bee walking on the ground with a broken wing. I asked him if he was okay, and he said,
"No. I'm nothing now. My friends and family left me behind, and I will never fly again."
I told him it was okay, that life moves on, and with scratches and scars, we press ahead. We owe it to the people before us that made our life possible to give it our best shot. He said he wasn't so sure, but agreed to accept my help. I fashioned a tiny splint out of a matchstick for his wing and fed him pollen every day. He enjoyed listening to my philosophy of life while I nursed him back to health. He recovered quickly, and soon his wing was strong enough to fly again. He thanked me for my help, but said,
"Life is pointless, you should know. And I don't want to die alone."
He stung me, and died in my hands.